Hello, my name is Jing Jing. I love arts and I'm very fond of Chinese traditional ink painting. The ink painting together with calligraphy in China has thousands of years in history. They have a strong relationship in terms of the tool use, aesthetic idea, and their evolution. Chinese ink painting reflects artists' personal feelings and their wishes more than any other type of paintings in the world. The basic tools for an ink painting are the rice paper, black ink, special painting colors, and the unique Chinese brushes. Traditionally, it is presented as a scroll form after mounting with a silk in certain different sizes. Now, I'm going to demonstrate to paint a peony in spring. Thank you.
Thank you.